you can see here, I am putting the DSM to good use. One, two, one, two, one, two. One, two. This is a great exercise if you have tendonitis on the bottom of your feet.